All right, welcome back to Totally Tractors and More Orange Life. Today is 12/11/2021, and I know this is not a tractor, but this is something I bought I thought was pretty cool. So I've been wanting a party speaker, thinking about getting the on party speaker, but I don't know. It sounded decent, but not totally 100% convinced. So then I started looking at JBL, because I really like JBL products. Looked at the party speaker, 310, the 300, liked those, was gonna get one. Every place, of course, is sold out. So I did look at the party speaker 100, ended up going to Walmart. They had one left in stock. So this is it. This is the JBL party speaker 100. This is 160 watts, okay? So on the top we have bass boost. It is bass boost 1, 2, and off. Your play buttons, forward, volume, your volume buttons, light display, I'll show you that when it's plugged in, and power button. So, we're going to do a little sound check with this. Now, we are using a DJI Pocket 2 camera, okay, with the wireless microphone. Now, everybody who recommends that you listen to speakers on the computers, which I did, I listened to it with headphones. So, this is the JBL. So we're gonna go ahead and power this up. And that's powered up. Now, it connects to the Bluetooth very quickly, okay? It's already connected actually to the Bluetooth. So, what we're gonna do is going to do a sound test. So I'm taking the wireless microphone, okay? I'm going to place it on the counter right here, okay? That's approximately 8 feet away, okay? So I'm going to play some YouTube music to it. We're going to test it at different volumes. I will show you the lights that comes with it. Well, eventually I do want to do a comparison between the JBL Party Box 100 and the On Party Box, ONN, or Black Widow, they call it. Because, I mean, like I said, I was comparing the two, and I like the sound of this one better, but I would love to do a side-by-side comparison. So I'm going to have to maybe purchase one of those to do that. So, excuse me. So let's set the volume on the speaker. So if I hit the volume button here, watch. See, that indicates what volume we're at. So we're going to go, that's half. See the light indicator? So we're going to go a little less than half. And we're going to play the song. Then we're going to play the same song. So we're going to play Fancy Like by Walker Hayes. And we'll see how that goes. Here we go. Play. And here we go. Alright. Or not. Hold on. Play. Alright. So here's the volume. You can see the lights lighting up. She's so main. So we're not quite halfway yet. And that's 8 foot away. Can't keep her face off. Off. She wanna dip me like them fries on a frosting. But every now and then, I gotta spoil my baby with no way. This is face boost off now. DJI Pocket 2. Now I'm gonna turn on the lights. I'll show you the lights. My girl is banging. She's so amazing. Don't need no champagne. Poppin' entertainment. Take her to Wendy's. Can't keep her off me. She so wanna get me like them fries in a frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Now that's no bass boost right now, okay? Light display. Another light display mode. no baby sleep. We are going to go bass boost one now. So, bass boost one, hit the button once on top, and let's hear what it sounds like with bass boost one. That's, wow. Okay, that's bass boost one. At same volume. Let's see what it hits.
My girl is banging, she's so maintenance. Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off. She wanna dip back right. Them fries in her frosty.
Here we go. Wait.
But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, 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 hey. Fancy like Applebee's on a day.
That's bass boost one.
Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top two. Two straws on the shack.
That's the cap volume.
Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam.
Alright.
Squeaking in the truck bed all the way home.
We're gonna pause it. Start the song over. And we're gonna go bass boost two now. So that should be, let's see, that should be off is next. So this is bass boost one, bass boost two. Alright, same song, bass boost two. Again, a little less than half volume. Then we're going to do a test at higher volume. Not sure how it's going to sound on this.
My girl is banging, she's so amazing.
Headphones.
Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off. She want to dip me like them fries in her frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I got to spoil my baby with
an upgrade. Actually, prefer bass boost one.
Some whipped cream on the top two.
It's almost too much bass right now.
Girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty.
All right, so we're gonna go turn off bass boost. Sweet, 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 sound different.
All the way home. Two seems like a bit much. Let's try number one now. Same song, same volume. Yeah.
girl is banging. She's so low maintenance. Don't need no champagne, poppin' entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off me. She wanna dip me like them fries in her frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got to Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top two. Two straws on the shack, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jam, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, how we do.
Alright, now, we're gonna go the same song, okay? This time I'm gonna leave it on bass boost one. I'm gonna turn on the light display. We are gonna go higher volume. I don't know if I'm gonna go full volume, but we're gonna go close. So here we go.
My girl is banging. She's so maintenance. Don't need no champagne, poppin' entertainment. Take her to Wendy's. Can't keep her off. She wanna dip like them fries in a frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got to Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake. Get some whipped cream on the top two. Two straws on the shack, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jam, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy like.
Alright, so that's pretty good. No distortion. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is we are going to play a different kind of song. Maybe something with a little bit more vocals to it. So we're going to play, let's play a little bit of maybe Olivia Rodrigo, Traitor. That's a pretty good song with some good vocals. So we're going to leave it on bass boost one, okay? And we'll see what volume we're at when we hit play. So this is Olivia Rodrigo, Traitor. And we are at a little more than half volume.
Betrayed, and I know that you'll never feel sorry for the
that was max volume, bass boost one. As you can see, I mean, it's 160 watts, and it's a badass speaker. I mean, I love this speaker. I would recommend this speaker to anybody. So, please, like, subscribe, share. Again, I know this is totally tractors, and I do enjoy doing tractor videos. We just had some difficult time right now, and we're not in our house right now. So we will be doing tractor videos. I do want to make a snowblower video once we get snow with the Cub Cadet. And we will be using the Kubota some more. We have a couple of stumps we want to dig out, and some fence repairs again. So look forward to some more videos. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll be comparing this speaker to maybe other speakers that I got, some other Bluetooth speakers. But again, it's a JBL Party Box 100, and it's a badass speaker. So hope you liked the video. Alright, Totally Tractors, Orange Life, like, subscribe, share. Take care.